Hey everyone, this is my listless reaction to the second episode of Machikado Mazoku. I love the first episode, so let's get into the second one. 3, 2, 1, play. Right. I don't think that's how it went. Oh. Yes, it was. Don't cry. I feel so bad for her. Something like that. Man, they just destroyed her there, didn't they? She was just so low-key savage, like... Anyway. I do love the show. Man, she just looks so great. The yellow wearing girl there. That shot there, is she like gonna be training the demon that's trying to kill her? Although it does seem like they're gonna get pretty close. That's just great. It's a beautiful little end of the opening. It's common sense. Wow. Yo. Those must be weapons. Our friendship. Okay, Shamiko. Yeah, it's easy to remember. Gonna get dizzy. So, dumbbell none kilometer. Egg, what answer that question? It's a great opportunity for a crossover. So much so that I almost felt like I was watching that anime for a second. Well. Oddly enough, dumbbell anime taught us that, you know, you can use a water bottle as a dumbbell. Good luck. That Teratetta Bozo, a cute girl face on it. I somehow read Fear as Rear there. Huh. Yeah, you look a little bit darker. Oh. Oh god. Oh, that's... Maybe we should exchange contact info or something. That's exactly what I said. Shami Rin. She's been waiting longer. It's been checking her out. Oh, I agree. I mean, I'd be enthusiastic about it. Seems more like training, which, like I said, was in the opening. A long tail, too. Don't know if that's true. Hey, come on, you might want to hurry up and come. Such a weird dynamic between these two. That running posture. Yeah, I don't know how we got to this point either. How? Are we done? Who knows? Got a Nika. Yeah. Slow down, please. This really did turn into something completely different. Oh, that's why I was confused. Yeah, yo and keto. Because you said four, but I was like, it says three, but it's because a kilometer and a mile are not the same. That's why I was a little bit confused. from her enemy. Yeah, they are just totally Americanizing this, but whatever, it's fine. Well, did your best, I guess. I do like Momo, she's pretty cool. I do like Shameko a lot as well. You're gonna fall asleep on the train and nobody's with you to help when you pass your stop. Yeah. This poor demon girl. So non-disco. Yeah, how's it going? And then failure. Makes more sense if you were there. Oh, damn. Ooh. Hopefully at least by $5. That's sad. Oof. Really not that much, but I mean, it's more than I got an allowance as a child because I didn't get an allowance, you know, being in a poor family and all. Kind of a little baggy. How much would that really help? I bet that's gonna be spent on candy. Throw it at her. Well, she can, so. I couldn't take money from her. It's a good point. Yeah, you can't just kill her before you finish paying out the debt. That's a big problem. Maybe we should just pay it all back right now. Okay. Yeah. Tricked is a strong word. You would think that'd be enough, but. Brilliant. Who better would know about a weapon to defeat her? I love Shamiko so much. Reality sucks, doesn't it? And food also costs money. Everything costs money. It's just a horrible world when you're poor. I know it far too well. Well, that money is gone. Because you're so stupid and gullible. You know, I'm just glad I finally know what an anime would be like if Satanya was the main character. How convenient. How thirsty are you? I had fun watching you eat. It's okay. Chuck, chuck, chuck. Gonna get hiccups. Or choke. Shamiko, you were the best. Not sure what I was supposed to accomplish, but you were the best. Shamiko. Water will always be the most inexpensive beverage. Because it's cute. So bad mouth there. Oh. Her character design looks so familiar. I think it was from a... What anime was that character design from? I want to say it was from the isekai anime with the Rem Cat Girl. I think it was that one. Might have been a different one though, but... But I think it was that one. Anyway, yeah, another really good episode. Shamiko, the best. Momo's great too. The whole cast is pretty solid. Holding up the peach. Gotta love peaches. She's the founder. Okay. So yeah, that was second episode of Machikata Mazuku. Like I said, really good episode. I'm thoroughly enjoying the show. Very cute, very funny. Shamiko is quite an entertaining character. Very silly, a little bit on the stupid side. But she makes everything pretty interesting. Her gullibility, her lack of intelligence, just all of it. Yeah, good stuff. Thank you for watching, and a special thanks to Snoki for supporting the channel. If you enjoyed this video, I hope you consider clicking the like button and leaving a comment, because that's a great and easy way to let me know that people want more. If you want to do something big to help the channel, you can support me on Patreon and get nice benefits like early access to certain videos. See you next time.